Hey guys, and welcome back to another episode of Trace Needs to Pee. Welcome. No, I'm just kidding. Welcome to another episode of Let's Play The Sims 4, obviously. How are you guys doing today? We, of course, start the episode with him to pee. He's thinking about being grungy. I don't know why they always do that. I don't know. But today, he's being sad now from... He wants to complain about problems from being sad. He's going to browse the web while on the toilet because he's taking a big dump. Even though his bladder is all the way up, but, you know, you still have to check Twitter. And you know what I mean? Like, you have to do this. So, daily thing, it's not even in the morning. It's 11 p.m. What? His schedule is all messed up. He has work in 8 hours. I think I might just send him back to bed because what else is... there for him to do, go to bed just randomly. I'll wake up. Okay, so that will be good. It's going up pretty fast, which I like. I'm watching the needs right now, see how fast they decrease. So hunger is decreasing pretty quickly. Wow, look how fast that time zooms. If you saw, wow, that's awesome. All right, he is awake. Let's go ahead and cook ourselves some eggs and toast. Let's do a family size. 13 simoleons. Sounds good. Ah, beautiful. That's so funny. I don't know. I love his tattoo. Super sweet. Brawsome. Alright. Now Riley is still sleeping. And she needs to pee and she's hungry. So she has work in about 4 hours. I think it's time for her to wake up. Let's go ahead and run to the toilet or waddle over there. And then afterwards, look at that. Look at that walk. Nothing new. Nothing new. Just pour it into the plate. Awesome. Let's go ahead and grab a serving afterwards. She's so hungry. Therese has work in about an hour. Well, he'll be going there very soon. He's gonna get distracted by Riley, of course, and talk to her for, like, the longest time ever and not be able to eat. But actually, his hunger is all the way up, which is great. His fun needs to increase, definitely. Channels serve together! Oh, I love it. Let's go ahead and just watch sports this morning. Don't chat with Riley, just watch sports for a little while this morning. She needs to eat, you need to watch some sports before work, so I think it's great. She's gonna join you though, which is great. Oh, now she's gonna wash the dishes. Please, wash the dishes. Please. Alright, now let's go ahead and let's not put in the inventory. Ooh, do not put in the inventory. I see the toilet in the distance. Looks like it's clogged. That's beautiful. We could replace for 125, or we could repair it. I want to see how it looks like, so let's go ahead and repair that thing. I don't know who would need the skill. I would assume a secret agent would need the skill, so... Hold on, how is her mood? I do want him to do it. He has to go to work. Fine, for this time, I will just repair it with Riley. Doesn't matter, she needs to know the skill too. It's very handy to have the handiness skill. Get it? Because it's a handiness skill and obviously it'll be handy. Okay, anyway. well, he's off to work. They're both doing fine. Just cool. He wants to become confident and hug someone. So, again, we will continue on a little romantic inspiration. Hopefully we can knock her up today. Hopefully. That's like such a bad thing to say, but I mean... Yeah, I mean, it's working. It's almost dripping on her shoe. Not to her shoe, but on her shoe. She's standing in the puddle with her slippers. But at least she has slippers on and not bare feet. So, I mean, it works. She acquired the handiness skill, which is always good. If Trace does need to know the skill in the future, then I will have him learn it. But for right now, toilet needs to get repaired. I could have replaced it easily. But I want to see it get repaired. It took quite a bit of time. Now she's uncomfortable from the bad environment. Oh, scavenge for parts or throw away everything. What do you mean everything? There's more than one thing? I don't know. Oh, that's cool. You get parts after repairing it? Huh. Where are you going? Go to work. Oh, and she's uncomfortable. Oh, she's okay. Time for work, though. Woohoo. It was time for work 15 minutes ago. Okay, hack it. So while performing a routine background check, Trace runs into an unexpected firewall. I guess, did we hand it off last time or did we hack it? I think we handed it off because that was the top thing. Let's hack it this time. After some ingenious crypto work, Trace beats the firewall and discovers that nothing is what it seems. I didn't get to read the rest. Okay, we could, a rowdy crowd. Riley knew it wasn't a great idea to start her comedy yet set so late. The crowd is getting rowdy and she's losing control fast. She can either yell to get their attention or give up and shut it down. Let's yell at them since it's a top thing. All right, hold on. So we discovers that nothing is what it seems. He rushes his findings to his boss and it turns out he's uncovered a nefarious plot. Performance gains small and 50 simoleons. Sweet, he's back from work. And just earned 485 simoleons. Awesome. Okay, hold on. Okay, so we read Trace's thing. Let's pause this thing for just a second there. Riley's learned one of the most important lessons of her life performance. Yelling at angry people just makes them angrier. Where is that back door again? Oh well. And our buddy Trace has just been promoted to intelligent researcher. He will now make an additional 2 simoleons per hour. Good job. He's happy today. I'm glad. Well, 4 grants her a total of 19 simoleons per hour. He has also received the following bonus, 348, the Swiveler, the intelligent research on the computer. His next shift is Monday at 7 a.m. Ooh, it's Friday, the weekend. Woo! Great! That is great! My man, you do good stuff. Good. Good for you. He is happy from promotion. Moving on up, for the sky's the limit in this career. He still needs fun. So where can we go that's out in the town? Let's invite to hang out on a lot. Once again, Carrie, we're taking you out because hopefully you'll come this time. Invite to hang out. Oh, Carrie will be out right over. Oh, she's not having a good day. Not at all. I meant to invite her to travel somewhere, but let's try to cheer her up since we are happy and she's not that well today. Heartfelt compliment. Let's brighten her day. Not the greatest day she's having today. Aww. Rub her arm. That makes it all better. All the time. See someone feeling sad? Rub their arm. They'll think you're creepy. But at least they won't be sad. She's like, get out of my way. Get out. I'm too fabulous for you. With that pink eyeshadow. Too fabulous. Alright, we're waiting for some compliments. We're listening to Carrie's question. Tell a joke about Martians. Okay. Let's kiss her hand. Let's get the show on the road. What we came here for, Carrie. Let's get it on. Let's do it. I'll bring out the double bed if anything. So, new friends. Moving on up. Cheered up. So, a few kind words can really turn a Sim's mood around. She wipes her tear. Compliment her outfit. Oh, yeah, no. Oh, psh. Hey, don't browse the web. Stop it. She's feeling flirty. Let's offer her a rose. Let's flirt. Let's pick up line. Let's kiss her. Let's ask her if she's single because she better be. It's too late to ask now. We already have our mind set on something. We're not going to change. She's like, toodaloo. Hello. Oh, look at Trace. Oh, wow. Damn. Okay, then. Old man is just rushing by. He's like, PDA, no, PDA. Whispers seductively. We did that before, but flirt. Oh, sexy pulls. Let's do the sexy pulls. Oh, hello! Riley has been promoted to open mic seeker. She is now makes an additional of 13 simoleons per hour. She makes a lot more than Trace, which is great since we still get simoleons coming in. For grand total of 36 simoleons per hour, she has also received the following bonus, 451 simoleons. Poor Porco Pro business card holder. Hold up. Grab a serving of what? Of what exactly? No. Blow a kiss since we did that a billion times. Romance. Hold hands. Hold on. Let me cue this up because this is going to take a while. Ask on date. Compliment appearance. Let's confess our attraction. Let's embrace. If we haven't done it already. Trace Q is full. Please try again later. Oh, only 5. Aw, I guess the number for the Q went down. He is getting hungry. So is Riley. But she's still happy. She's glad. She's got the promotion. Promotions mean everything to an ambitious Sims. How soon until the next one? That's great. Feeling happy from work. True for Sims are always looking at the bright side. Wait, it's fantastic. All right, let's go ahead and have you cook something. Hamburger cake? Let's cook the hamburger cake. They both got the promotions today, so we can spend a little bit more and cook us some hamburger cake. That sounds interesting. I don't know if I'd be interested in a hamburger cake myself, but just a cake. It looks like it. Maybe just shaped like a hamburger. I did a little bit too much, girl. A little bit too much. Yeah, she's still getting the hang of it. It's cool. It's pretty funny. Oh, she's so stinky. This green, a green aura coming out of her. Oh, great. Her fun is all the way down. Their needs seem a little bit harder. Oh, I don't know. Oh. He's playful. He's flirty. What are they doing out here? Oh, what's this? Woo, it's someone from being flirty. Okay. No, I don't know if we'll be able to do it right now. But I'll bring out the bed soon. Ask to be girlfriend. Hold up. Let's do all this stuff first. One more time. Let's make sure we're really good. Let's blow a kiss. And then we can ask her to be our girlfriend. Is our cue full? Yeah, it is. Sweet. Just a random kid gonna have to see this. Oh, poor child. Poor Courtney. Poor Fitzpatrick. Very flirty. Ooh, that's different. Wow, hold on. Since we're very flirty, we can invite to stay the night. We can passionate kiss. We can profess our undying love. you can still whisper seductively, which works. Great. Oh, passionate kiss. That's from being flirty. Ooh. And Riley just reached a cooking level two. Chips and salsa, BLT, fish and taco, fish tacos, sweet, a sleepover. Sounds great. Wow, that's the passionate kiss. My. Poor children, though. They're not even looking, which is great. That's hilarious. Zagari, my love, let me recite Shakespeare for you. Perfect. Wow. She's head over heels for him. Confess attraction. We've done that a billion times. Ah, what else is there to do? Caress cheek. We haven't done that yet. It's kind of like embrace. Wow. That's funny. Wow. Sweet. These lovebirds. Bunch of lovebirds. What is that? What is she asking? I don't know. Let's ask her to be her girlfriend because this stat bar is high and Carrie is feeling very flirty. Wow, she said yes. Sweet. They're like so excited. I love it. It's new partner from new relationship. A new relationship is a happy event in any Sims life. So, well, we didn't actually need to ask her to be our girlfriend, but now we're dating. We get to experience breaking up. That's cool. Be enticing. Inside joke, I don't want to be funny, I want to be romantic. Lady's just taking a late night jog. We have so many flirty stuff over here. / happy. / needs amusement. Oh, the hamburger cake is done. Fantastic. Let's go ahead and add birthday cake. It's a cake, just in the form of a hamburger. That's pretty cool. Pretty cool. Alright, let's take a piece. Take a little piece of the cake. Because, probably, you know, if Carrie wants to eat with Trayson, she will. But, I mean, we could play in it because we're playful. Could throw it away. Scavenge for parts. I do want to use the bathroom one more time and then take a shower. Hopefully she can get in the shower. And after that, maybe we could scavenge for parts. It's a lot to do in a little time. And also, Trace has to take care of his needs. But, I mean, he's better than Riley for some reason. I don't know, really sure what. But look, they're like really up high there. Currently, relationship status, sweethearts. The foundation of a strong relationship has strong friendship has forged a lasting love. Awesome. Kiss hands. We haven't done that yet. Let's propose. No, we're not proposing. When he meets the one, he will propose. What is she doing? I don't know what that is. I don't know. Oh, yeah. But so let's go on this. We initiated 10 successful kisses. Oh, that's easy. We already done 4 with her. Oh, is it hard to like be able to kiss? Apparently, I guess so. But we've done it 4 times. That's easy though. Teresa's satisfaction. Does he get a lot of aspiration? Maybe just not one, because he only gets 275 points from that. I'm not really sure. Select new aspiration. Ooh. Huh. Reward store. Ooh. Instant fun, instant hygiene, Florida potion, a lot of potions. Always welcome. Always welcome. Sims will act more home when at others' residence. And the host won't mind at all. So basically, probably like take a shower there. Gym rat. Gym rats build fun while exercising and don't lose hygiene. Cool. That could be handy. Drink. Drink this to become a bigger you. Okay, I don't know what that means. Morning sim. Morning sims build extra skills in the morning. Ah, mentor. Once mentors reach level 10 in certain skills, the mentor interaction becomes available and they can help other sims improve their skills even more quickly. Oh, night owl. You know, opposite of what the morning sim is. Free services. All single-use service requests are free. Oh, entrepreneur, Leo. Yeah, I pronounced that right correct. Independent sims, social needs decay slower. Oh, these are more expensive, though. The points, we only have 275. And I guess for the more aspirations that we do, it increases. So, because we only get, it's not like a lifetime reward. You can get many aspirations, I believe, if they only give you 275 satisfaction points, I guess you could call it. Fertile, fertile sims. Fertile sims have an easier time when trying for a baby and higher chance of twins and triplets. Ah, that sounds fun. Seventh, gain all skills much faster. Super green thumb. Not too many, but just enough, I guess. Yeah, the points are really low because I guess it's kind of hard to earn them. I guess you earn them from, like, doing these, of course. 50, 25. Yeah, it's kind of hard to earn them, so I guess the rewards are going to be cheaper if you get less points every time you do something. I don't know, we'll have to figure it out. Maybe we'll have to figure it out. Oh, we're back to very flirty. We need to, not propose, but sex pose. Whisper seductively. I want to woohoo with her, but we need to do that. I'm going to put in the bed because you did want to woohoo. So we'll do that while Gary is in the shower. Let's go ahead into the build mode. In-house interview, inventory, aha. We have the Porco Pro business card holder. She got that from work. Oh, wow, how many business cards you can hold? That's pretty big. Then we have the swivel chair, the ultimate chair to which decipher malevolent machinations. The swiveler is a must-have throne for any covert operative. Oh, so we got a chair. We bought a chair. I guess I'm gonna get rid of this chair. Where can you sell it? Okay, we'll use our swiveler. It probably doesn't match at all, but we earned it, so why not put it there. And business card holder, let's take it out. It's a reward, let's use it. Looks good. With our magic 8-ball, or the future ball, as I can call it. Okay, hold on, let me, no, stop, wait, cancel. I sold it, don't do that. Don't sell it. I press the delete button instead of escape. Well, I want to place an inventory, okay. And then take this bed out and put it over there for now. I'll leave the lamp where it is because I'm lazy to move that. Yeah, I'm that lazy. Okay, well, we could try for a baby. We're trying for a baby with her. She better be able to want to have a try baby. Yes, we're very flirty with her. We're not so much know her that much. Steamy exchange. I want to say, what sim could say no under these circumstances? Of course. Why wouldn't she want to have a tribe? Why wouldn't she want to have a baby?
Venusa!
Yes? Yes! They agreed! Kerry, stay where you are. What is this scavenger for? Okay, she has a bunch of stuff to do. Okay, perfect. We get to see this for the first time. A little weird. Something that's weird to explore, but I mean, cool. Oh, she has granny pajamas on. Oh, break out the candles, make it romantic. Therese Coburn is about to woohoo for the first time. Oh boy, look at him right there. That music, though. Oh, look at those hearts. Okay, so many hearts.
Whoa, Chris.
Interesting. Vanaya. What is she? All right, that's a long woohoo. Okay. Yeah, wow, cool, awesome. He's asleep now. She woke up, but he's asleep. He'll be waking up fairly soon. Right now, actually. Wake up. You can't leave your guests like that. We can woohoo again. We can kiss her cheek. Oh, wait, no, let's do the passionate kiss. Oh, darn it. It went away. Off a rose. Passionate kiss. There we go. We can get this right now. Even though he's getting really hungry. Yeah. Level 3 of the charisma skill. Look at that. I love that interaction. Uh-oh. But now she's super tired and her fun is really low. You know what I'm going to have you do? I'm going to have you watch a channel, some comedy a little bit for right now. Then while these guys are doing this thing in this room, I could put this in the inventory and take out your guys' beds once more and put it back where they were. Yeah, perfect. Looks good. Awesome. Easy, quick, done. Yeah, she's like slouching because she's super tired, but she's like falling asleep on the couch watching the comedy channel. I would too. The screen makes your eyes tired, so it makes you tired just in general. You should really probably put on some clothes. What was that? He slicked his hair back. Yeah, from being super flirty. You know what, buddy? You are really tired. Let me just change your outfit into it every day. We did ask her to sleep over, but, I mean, tough luck. She better not be... Okay, she's just chilling on his bed. Just sitting down and talking. That's cool. Go ahead and eat the slice of the cake, though. That's nice. Did Carrie eat yet? She ate. Was that her slice? No, she finished one. She's kind of hungry. But... channel surfing? I don't know. I guess you can... No, they're having discussion over here. Which is cool. It's like flirting from across the beds. Yeah, but we're tired. So we kind of need to kick you out of this room. So let's see if we can do that. We can kick her out. Okay, they're walking now. Oh! She kissed us! 6 out of 10. Done. Almost done with this thing. Go on 2 dates. We have to go on 2 dates with her. They didn't specify it was 2 different dates or not. But what's that? Titillation banter. Okay. Coy smiles and flirtatious jokes have set the tone for romance. Ooh, first woohoo. The first time under the covers with a new sim is always a memorable experience. Boosting flirty. And happy too. Cool. I think we're done for tonight. Successful day. He's a little stinky. She's eating something from our fridge. I don't know what. But we are gonna go to bed right now. Right there. She ooh, grabbed a fish. Wait, did we make fish taco? Yes, fish taco. Sweet. Nice. So they're in bed. It's almost midnight, 11:30 right now. We should put away the cake. 4 hours until spoiled. I guess I'll just let it spoil. I mean, I'm gonna wake up in 4 hours anyway. The time would go faster if she would leave. But we invited her for a sleepover. Did she leave? No, she's still here. Oh, she's just doing some push-ups. Really random. Taking out our garbage. Thank you. Thank you very much. So many Sims are out at this time. Like, what are you doing? Where are you going? Uh-oh. Is she looking for a place to sleep? No, she's cleaning up the place. Carrie. She's a keeper. She cleaned up the place. You know, the food's going to get spoiled soon, too. Oh, we scavenged her parts, apparently. And Trace is stinky. Not using the bathroom. She doesn't sleep. She doesn't need sleep. Just going to... take care of her needs, which is great. Watch her TV. Don't worry. Wait, waste electricity bill. No, it's fine. We invited her for a sleepover. We didn't give her a bed to sleep on, unfortunately, because we're lacking space. Even though I can obviously put, like, for tonight, like, Riley's bed in, like, the living room, because this is Sims. It doesn't take too much of an effort. A few clicks of a mouse. But, I mean, I don't want to do that. I want to give Riley the room that she deserves. She works hard. She earns more simoleons than Trace does. So, there goes the food. It's spoiled. 7 left. Ooh. So she ate... She ate half a slice? Oh, there's 9 servings in a party. I forgot. Yeah, you're stinky. Go ahead and take a shower. And he has to pee. You know what? Use the bathroom first. Like I said, another episode of him needs to pee. Oh, okay, it's going up. Okay, good. Oh, she's napping on our couch, which is good. She's getting her sleep. Even though she's forced to camp out on the couch tonight, but it's something. So, I mean, okay, let's have some breakfast of some oatmeal, since now we have a refrigerator. He's walking very confidently today. So look at that oatmeal. Look at that. Honestly, I don't eat oatmeal, so I mean, that looks okay. To, I don't know. We're still stinky. I thought we took a shower. Guess not. Oh, the toilet's disgusting. We need to clean the toilet. There's flies. What kind of he took the biggest dump of his lifetime. Carrie, this is super attractive. We have spoiled food. Our Sims smell. Our toilet smells. Okay. We gotta raise the 3 simoleons. Yeah, basically. How do you like us now? You're pregnant, maybe. Wait, I didn't hear any jingles. Oh my god, do we have to do that again? I probably have to hear a jingle or something. I forgot about that. I forgot that we were actually trying for a baby. We'll try it again. Hopefully she'll want to stay. Over. Did she have the spoiled cake? I didn't see what she was eating. Actually, oh, they're being flirty again. Oh, he's watching sports and talking to her at the same time. Oh, go ahead and take a shower now. She didn't get some orange juice, looks like it. Right? It's orange juice? Yes! Then I wasn't so spoiled. Sweet, 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 sweet. Oh, our shower is so disgusting now, too. We have to clean that as well. Oh, well, his news are really good. Oh, I should really get going now. Thanks for hanging out with me. See you later. We'll invite you over soon, honey. Don't even worry about it. Don't even worry. Oh, he's cleaning it. Good. Good boy. Good man. Thank you. Clean all that up. Clean the dishes up. That juice bottle, I love it. That's good. That seems good. Good so far. I like it. Oh, time to pee. Time to pee. Oh, breakfast first. Oh, some chocolate cake. Good thing to eat for breakfast, Riley. Oh, what do we have to do now? To do self to 10 Sims? Where'd her food go? She ate it? Is that her plate? I'm guessing so. She has to pee. Go ahead and pee. Please. Oh, they're hugging. It's nice. Oh, because she wanted to do something. Be funny with Trace. Yeah. She's playful again. It's always playful. From what? The environment? This thing? I guess it's mainly like about her wish as well. Let's take a quick shower. Her hygiene doesn't need to go up too much, but I would like it to go up a bit more. She does need to eat once more, have a quick meal of some yogurt. Let's see how that looks like in game. I kind of like what it looked like last time. It's cool. That's a big bowl of yogurt. With a few little strawberries on top. So it's cute. He's tense from cleaning. Grime time. Teresa's things may be a bit cleaner, but he's feeling a bit fried. Ah, okay. So he wants to try to calm himself down in the mirror. Well, we can do that for now. So try to calm down yourself. Well, let's see this. Buddy, relax! Do it! It's okay. They will be okay. Okay? Okay, I can't narrate for him anymore. What's this? He wants to take a bath from being tense. Buddy, I can't do that. Oh, now he's just uncomfortable from eating poorly made food. Listen, you made this food, okay? You made it. You're eating it. Actually, the oatmeal, he didn't make it. Well, he just microwaved it, so it's something. I have to mop up that puddle. Mop it up. Look at that. So cute. All right, girl. You need to talk to him. So I wouldn't have you clean that up, but I just wanna, you know, heartfelt compliment. Let's share a secret. No, let's do an impression. Let's be funny, since that is what you wanna do. Take a picture together. Why not? Why not take a picture together? We haven't seen that yet, except in the thumbnail. Oh, not romantic. My bad. Funny. Let's impersonate celebrity. Let's inside joke. Okay, Q is full. Got it. We'll do this stuff first. Just talking in the bathroom. Oh, selfie! I love it. What is this? Dance to stereo for being happy. Hmm. She was eating tasty food. Of course, she ate chocolate cake for breakfast. Oh, not enough exercise. He needs to exercise. Then he'll become active. Another selfie. Wow, so many. So many selfies. 3 selfies today. 3 pictures. Another one? How many pictures are you taking? Your memory's gonna get filled up. You're gonna run out of memory. That's what I'm about to say. Play Blick Black. No, how about we exercise? Let's go ahead and go jogging. I'll go take a jog a little bit around town. That'll help you out. What does she want to do? She wants to go to work feeling inspired. You see. Level up in the comedy skill. We can do that, right? Could we, like, watch TV or something? Watch channel comedy to level that up? I assume. Maybe we could write jokes. Hold on. What do we need to do for work? Have four friends. Oh, so every promotion you have something next to do. So, like, okay. Look at these guys. He's furious. He's having a fine day. These guys are having a pretty okay day. That guy is furious. Everybody else seems pretty chill. Seems okay. So a few people stomping their feet, but, you know, whatever. And then there's Trace, just taking a nice jog. Alright. Sounds... Oh! Hello! I come for more woohoo! Trace, my man. I come for more woohoo. So scary. Oh, huh? Let's go back. Let's go back then. We're doing fine. We could be flirty though. Something, I don't know. Express admiration, kiss cheek, kiss hand. Offer rose. Oh, nothing else. Okay, we're coming home. Don't worry. We'll get the woohoo bed out. We'll get it out. Don't worry. We'll set up the woohoo room. Don't you even worry about it, girl. I know you're feeling a little thirsty. More woohoo. That's cool. I gotta set up. Don't worry. Aww. It's good. Perfect. It's like I wanted to be on The Bachelor my whole life. And now you made my dream come true. Okay, we could ask her on a date. That would require us going somewhere. No, I want to woohoo first, you know. Woohoo, perfect. Let's do it. Wait, no, not woohoo. You see, I want to try for a baby with Gary. Let's go. Let's do it. Let's get this done. Now, I'm sure there's like some music that has to play or something. Like baby jingles or something? All I hear is that music. Riley has work in an hour. Okay. Nothing else? How do we know if she's pregnant or not? It's just this random music that goes on. Is she pregnant or not? I don't know. Now, how do we tell? But Riley just improved her comedy level to level 3. Sweet. She can now perform several new short routines at the computer and microphone, respectively. Ah. So maybe, like, the club, I guess. The Blue Velvet will have to go there and, like, perform a little bit. I mean, I guess it's the only place really in the town that I saw, but he's asleep again. I guess I can have him sleep for now, but I don't know. I'm gonna research how to find out if they're pregnant or not, and then I will be right with you guys. Okay, so since The Sims 4 decided to be different, and it made it a little bit more difficult for me, which is no, but that means the story just is expanding, and she's eating chocolate cake, so obviously she's craving stuff. This is perfect. There's no musical jingle anymore. There's just a little music while they boohoo, I guess, to go with the mood. I don't know. But you can take a pregnancy test by cuckoo in the morning, the toilet in the morning. So that means that I have to have her actually, like, come move into our household, which I have to figure out how to ask her to move in. Maybe I have to go into the town. Maybe there's an option where I can ask her or something. I don't know. We'll have to figure it out. But we can propose. I can do this. We can get married and then we can have a divorce, you know, maybe in the future, like some drama, because I didn't want him to find more people and have other people. Like, I don't know. I want this to be a big family, but oh my goodness. Look at this. This is the ring. This is very fast. I should have brought them on the date, but I don't think this is going to be the first. Oh, how cute. Oh, wow. That's lovely. That's lovely. So now they're engaged. Yeah, Trace got engaged to Gary just like that. How fast we are going. These Sims are engaged to be wed. Save the date. So, that's awesome. The woohoo was something to remember. Building strong relationships with others is cause for happiness. So now they're engaged. And like I said, I'm planning a wedding event. Elope immediately with Gary. I might just elope immediately with Carrie just because, like, I'm planning. What my original thought was to have, like, him go on many dates and meet many women in the town, and then one time he'll find his one true love. And before that, you know, obviously he's young. He's not an adult yet. He doesn't know what he wants. He just started his career. He's new. So he's rushing into this, you know. He wants to tie the knot right here, right now, in his pajamas. Like, he really wants to have a kid. He just, well, maybe not have a kid part. Like, he wasn't planning to do it. But he was just, he fell in love really quickly. And he wanted to get the show on the road. And maybe, like, they found out about a kid. They were like, oh my god, I think I might be pregnant. Let's get married. And then she's, wants to have control of her. Then I'll have her take the pregnancy test. So, yeah. And then afterwards, like I said, I want there to be another woman in his life. So maybe they'll get divorced and he'll really get married with someone else. And then they'll plan a real wedding event. Since I do want to show that off. Have, like, a wedding. So let's just elope immediately here with her. That was a lot of talking. I apologize, but... I don't know. She's the first one. You know, I didn't know. But now I know. So... It's good for the future. I know.
Sarpava, your niece.
Aww. Look at the music.
Garga.
This is such a weird angle.
Uh-huh.
It's different.
Oh.
Aww.
Floopy.
Pokemon,
yeah, wait, I thought we were loping. Okay. Yeah, we are. Zoom in.
Barak chork illany flurb.
They probably like talking about their vowels. Just I don't know. Yes. How long is yes? We get it. Oh, now the rings come out. Oh, wow. That guy's steamy. Oh, we've been in together. I like the little confetti. Click OK to go to household split or merge to modify which Sims will live in which household. Okay. Ooh, that was bright. I'm sitting in a dark room and, like, that was really sky. Building inverse kinematic? Is that a physics term? She lived. What? She lived with a guy named Chris. I hope that's her brother because I believe she was single if she got married to us. I feel like it changed a lot. Okay, whatever. I don't know what that is. Goodbye. Still, the tips are showing. Obviously, you can see I don't play much. But she's coming here. I can move them out over there, but I don't want to. What's this? What? Household must contain at least one adult. Is that her child? Well, he's living with us now. Wait, can we all live in her house? I don't want to move this soon. Aww. I think we have to... How much simoleons will we get with all of them together? I don't know. Let's sell all lot furnishings. Okay, let's do that. We haven't even visited her house. Maybe her house is so much better. But I think once we get all the simoleons from her, hopefully it'll be a lot. We can move out and go someplace else. I don't know. First marriage. We have to upgrade our house anyway. Sometime. Or I don't know. Add like a room. I don't know. I'm not really a good builder. Building a Sims 4. Wow, that's crazy. Is this your child? Oh, who is that? Yeah, friend and mother. Okay, so she had a child. Cool. His name. A Sim that is fine isn't feeling particularly strong. Okay, where are you? He's here. Chris Hildebrand. You know, that's cool. We have a teenager in the household. We'll have an upcoming kid. Well, baby. Kid. Not teenager. That's cool. That's awesome. He's, I don't know his personality yet. What's his traits? He is a freelance botanist. Awesome. So he wants to plant something 10 times and weed or water 10 plants, which is great because we live right next to a community garden, but we might move or I might put a lot over here on this empty house, except I can't build, but I don't know what to do. Maybe we can kick our neighbors out from this house and have us switch houses. I don't know. Switch homes. We'll see what I can do. Still deciding. I didn't know that she had a kid. I don't know, but whatever. High school student C, student starts in 2 days. All right. He has the video gaming skill, gardening level 3, writing level 2. Inventory. We have homework. Doing homework is an important step towards getting good grades. Place in world, do homework. Awesome. Okay, he's a goofball collector and neat. And how many days? 7 days until aging up. So he's right in the middle. So cool. Stats. Oh, wow. All zero. Interesting life you had there with your mom. In that house that we didn't even get to visit once. His needs are fine, so that's kind of cool. I think I'm just gonna have him do his homework right now just to get him out of our hair. That's cool. We have no room for you to live here, but welcome. Welcome. All right, now that we can control Carrie too, let's see her stuff. Oh, Elijah. Yeah, disliked. Okay, apparently she doesn't like her. This guy is just like, I don't have a caption to put on him. Caption this, guys. Caption it. She doesn't have a job. I'm gonna get her a career, okay? Charisma, 1. Comedy, 2. Fitness, 1. Logic, 2. Painting, 2. Video game, 1. They love playing video games. I love it. She's glutton, active, self-assured, gregarious. So, interesting. She's like a mixture. Okay, she's like half Trace, half Riley. It's funny. It really is. This video has been going on for way too long, but this episode. But friends of the world, make 5 friends. Awesome. Introduce self to 10 Sims. Awesome. So carry satisfaction 75. All right. We'll have to figure this out all in the next episode. But for right now, no, we're gonna take the pregnancy test in the next episode. Let's see. Can we take it even right now? Yeah, 15 simoleons. We will take the pregnancy test in the next episode. We will see him do homework in the next episode. We will get them jobs. I will try to look for a house if I remember or something. Do something. I don't know where to put them in this house. I could try to expand it. It might look horrible. I mean, it looks horrible already. It's like a little one-story home. Really tight, really small. Not the fanciest. So I'll have to see. We have 61,000 simoleons. I should have looked at the simoleons that we have before I would have talked about anything. We're gonna move out in the next episode. Somehow, I don't know if it's by out of town or if we can, I guess we could just do this. Move household. Okay, that could work. So we'll probably move out too after the pregnancy test. Hopefully I remember to do that all. If I don't, comment it below. Make sure I remember. I don't know. I don't know, but we have 4 Sims now, so our family is expanding. We're still getting used to it, even though this is, like, the first time. I don't know. Maybe Riley, we have the family. Maybe he'll keep Carrie. And then Riley can explore, like, having the wedding party. I don't know. She's taking her sweet time. She's focusing on her work. She's smart. She's enjoying her life, her young adult life, so. Anyway. I love you guys so much. I will see you guys in the next episode. Hope you guys have an amazing day. Where's Riley? We'll end off with her. She's at work. Perfect. We'll end off with Carrie then. Since she's right here anyway. I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. Have an amazing day. Don't forget to believe in yourself. And game on. See you guys soon. Goodbye. Bye-bye. Yeah, goodbye. Bye-bye. Okay, see you guys. Bye.